18 of a certain magical index. Toma wakes up with a nosebleed. It's not really that consequent. Doesn't really have much of a plot point. Toma goes. Get it. Gets attacked by index. OP starts. It's kind of Koto's the main focus of this episode. She's talking to a guy named Unabara. She sees Toma and takes it as advantage to get away from Unabara with Sutra Mikado and his other weird. I need to get the weird guy's name. They leave. They get hot dogs. She helps Toma a little with homework. She leaves to get some stuff, drinks or something like that. Unabara helps him with his homework. She comes back, leaves, they leave, they talk a little, she decides to take him to one last place, she goes to get it, something while Unabara reappears, and it's later to be the real Unabara. Toma sees the Unabara look like it's actually the real Unabara, the other one is a fake. He was an Aztec sorcerer, magician. He was an Aztec magician. He chases Toma and they have a fight. The building they're fighting on begins to crumble and collapse. And Koto saves him, the both of them. Talking, that's basically where the episode ends. So, yeah. On to the next episode. I'm doing the next episode of the three stories arc chronologically. The second Toma focused episode of this arc, which means I had to jump to episode 1 of Index 2. It's the only exception that will be done for this. Toma and Index are home. Index is asking for food and talking about girl shows. So it cuts to a guy walking. He attacks Toma's up dorm to see that no one's there. Index and Toma are actually eating out. So he finds them and abducts Index and goes invisible. Toma starts chasing after them. Runs into Misaka Mikoto, and they have a brief interaction, but Index calls Toma. He was trying to get a grimoire to remove a curse. Fusing Index, like, no, you love her. Toma shows up and ends all the stuff, but he was bleeding actually badly. They talk, he falls unconscious, and Toma puts the cat right next to his face and it scratches him. So Toma says that he'll break the curse on her and stuff like that. I just went flying through this episode. And, yeah. And says that he'll remove the curse. He doesn't need a grimoire. So, yeah, okay. Zark is back to Index 1. First season. Okay, episode 19 of Index. Index episode 19. This episode is accelerator focused. It's the very first accelerator focused episode. And one of the only two in Index 1. Let's see. Accelerator is busy, walking, getting coffee, shopping as usual. Someone bumps behind him, into him, from behind. He meets, Misaka's sister, 20,001. Also known as Last Order. So he walks home, cooks the last order a little. They go to bed. He goes to sleep on the couch. Last order sleeps on the bed, his bed. In the morning, they go to a restaurant, eat. Last order passes out. Xavier leaves and pays the bill. He saw Amai outside. He goes to a research facility and asks questions and gets some stuff. He meets Yoshikawa, I believe. Yeah, I think it's Yoshikawa. He reveals that Last Order has a virus and all that. So it was given an option to choose, and ends with him running to somewhere. So yeah, one more episode left for this three stories arc, and then I'm gonna move on to the last arc of Index Season 1. Last episode is a three stories arc, aka episode 20. Accelerator goes to the restaurant. They tell him that someone picked him up, claimed to be her guardian. He continued running till night, where he finally came across Last Order and Amai. He knocked Amai out and asked, he was given news and called Yoshikawa, and they started talking. She said that they had till midnight, which was 4 hours from then, but something happened that wasn't supposed to happen, and she was like, kill Last Order. Xavier was like, no, I can do this, and he after he thought of an idea with bioelectricity, after he brought up bioelectricity when he was thinking about it. So he was using that to, he read the code and then used it as a basis to remove code that shouldn't have been there in Last Order. Right when he finished, he got shot in the head by Amai, but he was able to stop it slightly with his vector manipulation. He scared Amai a little. Amai tried shooting Last Order, he stopped him and that. Amai was about to shoot Accelerator before he was shot by Yoshikawa. They both shot each other at the same time and Amai died. Accelerator saved Yoshikawa, as you tell when she wakes up in the hospital. Talking to Dr. Heaven Counselor, he has brain damage and stuff like that. Yeah, but next arc is the last arc of a certain magical index, the Hokia Kazekiri arc. See you then.